And over in Ohio, Van Wert Sheriff Thomas Riggenbach says an arrest was made in an early morning shooting today. 23-year-old Trey Jones of Spencerville of Ohio is charged with one count of reckless homicide. Deputies say they received a call just after midnight. Someone had been shot in Venedocia. Deputies found a man unconscious at the home. The victim is 19-year-old George McLaurin. Sheriff Riggenbach says additional charges could be presented later on.